Hi everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this Excel tutorial, I will show you how to change lowercase to uppercase or title case in Excel. Uppercase or title case means in a sentence, the first letter of every word will be uppercase and rest will be in lowercase. Remember, I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for this demonstration. Let's get started. This is my workbook and these sentences are in lowercase and I am going to change it to uppercase or title case. To do that, I am selecting an empty row and double click there, and I am going to write the function which is equal to proper, proper, then parenthesis, and within that I am going to select the cell which is A1 in this case and just simply press enter. See, this was lowercase and now this is in uppercase or title case. Now I am going to change it all, so I am going to drag this function and see, all of them is changed to uppercase. That's it, you have successfully changed lowercase to uppercase or title case in Microsoft Excel 2010. If you like this video, then don't forget to subscribe. If this video was helpful, then give it a thumbs up. If you need this tutorial in PDF, have a look at the description below for the link. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, then give a request at channel discussion section or use the link in the description. Finally, please do subscribe before leaving. It means a lot to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.